Matt Fitzgerald has stopped by the studio. We're here to talk about The Lion, but before we get into that, happy Easter,
happy
Matt.
Happy Easter, Claire.
So we're ending one season in the next couple of weeks,
we
but a lot of seasons, a lot of other things are starting to gear up. What are you looking forward to in the spring and summer?
Yeah, you know, summer is an amazing time in Vail. So we've had a great winter at The Lion, welcomed a lot of new families to the property, and the summer is going to be spectacular at The Lion as well. We have a dedicated bike storage room, and we're a hop, skip, and a jump away from the bike path and Lion's Head and Gore Creek and fishing. And so and we have on-site concierge that can help arrange a bunch of activities for the owners and guests there. So we're very excited to kind of wrap up our first winter at The Lion. It was what we call our inaugural winter at The Lion, and it's been exciting. We've welcomed about 13 new families to the building.
Oh, that's great.
Since December.
Congratulations.
Yeah, so
that's
very
nice.
Exciting.
You know, this week we've got a few of Vail's iconic events, the film festival as well as Taste of Vail.
Yeah.
And then, of course, in June, the GoPro Mountain Games.
Yeah.
And all of these things are very accessible from The Lion. In fact, Doc Dogs this year has moved. They're going to be in Lion's Head.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
That's one of my favorite events.
It's everybody's favorite event.
Right.
Everybody loves to see that.
Segwaying back to Lion, Lion is a dog-friendly building. Owners can have pets. The concierge loves. They have treats at the desk. They love our four-legged friends over there. So, yeah, no, Lion's Head's very exciting. I'm glad GoPro Games is going to be having more activities out of there, because it's between that and Adventure Ridge at the top of the gondola, it's really a really wonderful community.
Right. Have you been on the Forest Flyer up there?
I have not. I've been by it. It looks amazing.
It's a lot of fun. And then they have tubing.
Yeah.
I mean, tubing's not just for winter anymore.
Right.
They've got tubing up there. And then they have these really challenging rope courses, which you're already up on the top of the mountain, and then you're on top of this ropes course. It's really great. And this is just steps from the Lion.
Yeah, for sure. And so it's Lion's Head's really coming into its own, and the Lion is Vail's only new property. So it's the response has been tremendous. You can actually see the photos there. So it's got beautiful architectural stone, a lot of glass on the building as well. That's the courtyard, which is a summer shot. That's a great place to spend time in the summer. There's a outdoor fire pit, comfy chairs, great views of the mountain, really large saline hot tub there, so you can hop in the hot tub. Wonderful common areas, so that's the lobby common area. Indoor pool and spa there with a steam room as well off that room, and then there's also a good size fitness facility too. This is one of our residences. You can see it's kind of a contemporary but warm style. Excellent views to Vail Mountain. Like I said, again, you can see the expansive views through all the glass in the residences. So this is why we've been really successful this winter, because this is a product that people really want, and it's lacking right now in Vail. You know, it's the only new building in Vail. And pricing starting at just under $2 million. So there's real value in the building, too.
One of the things that really impressed me about the residences that I looked at over at The Lion was that the master bedroom, of course, is gorgeous, and there's a fireplace in the one that I viewed.
Mm-hmm.
I know they're not all the same.
Sure.
But when I went to the secondary bedrooms, they weren't like little shoe boxes. They were really nicely, generously sized, again, with these big windows with some big views.
Yeah, that's a good point. For instance, the average two-bedroom in Lion's Head is maybe 1,000 or 1,200 square feet. Our two-bedroom residences range from about 1,500 square feet to 1,700 square feet. And they have in the powder room, there's a shower, so there's a third bathroom. So if you had to put somebody on the couch, they can run and grab a shower. And so they're very generously sized.
Very beautiful property. Can people get in to see it?
For sure. We have two furnished residences. We're always happy to show them. We're proud to show the building off. So my mobile number's on the screen below, and I welcome someone to give me a call, and I'd be happy to show the property.
Somebody wanted to get in today?
Yeah, have them give me a call. I'm here, and would love to show it off.
Great talking with you,
Matt.
Yeah,
thanks, Claire.
That's Matt Fitzgerald of The Lion, Vail's newest luxury residence. We've got to take a quick break, and when we come back, we've got to look at your weather.